I'll hear from the other drunks.
Harry mistook Bummer Dan for Slippery Dan.
That had pulled his cocky out previous, started filling the cuspidor, yawn.
We'll keep this short.
Well, Harry shouts for Slippery to stop, but Slippery cast his Johnson toward Harry and pisses at him over the bar.
I pulled my gun, Sheriff. I told Slippery, get out. You ruled off for the day. You darken that door before dawn tomorrow, I'll shoot you fucking dead.
Harry's shirt front's urine sopped still.
But this is Bummer Dan.